Y'all know what time it is? Huh? What time is it? Going on my very first soul trip.
Try
not
to zip up. Oh, that's it.
No, you cannot go there. This way.
That bus is small. I thought that was
going to be. You can?
Yeah.
I don't know, but let's not attempt. Alright, we're gonna eventually be closer. Look at Quickie Mart. Gotta look for a food court. Got all of my children. This, yeah, that's. It looks like it's that. Had a crusty burger. I had got some seafood. Girl, they bring it here.
That may marry your other.
that's Back to the Future. If y'all remember that ride, they just left a piece of prop. It used to be here before they switched it out. But this was one of the things from back in the 90s. That and the train also from the Wild Wild West. Chaperone thing is for the birds. You honestly become a slave master to these small people because they can't take care of themselves. First of all, you gotta hold their pups and their bags because their hands don't work. Also, they get lost every 3 minutes. And then we have to take breaks. They love to repeat certain rides. I didn't get a chance to get on the ride that I wanted to get on. It's okay. Make sure they had a good time. You okay? You had a good time?
Yeah.
Hazen, you had a good time?
Yeah.
Elijah, you had a good time?
You didn't let me go on the mummy ride. I mean, not the
mummy ride. Y'all got on a mummy and almost died, okay?
I was crying. You start crying, mommy.
Okay, y'all all stop breathing. You know what? And I noticed you the main one that get lost. You know who finds you most of the time?
Who? Me!
Sheesh. Yes, he does. We're still waiting for our bus. We're still waiting for our bus. The bus is stuck. Together.